one day, I'll see my son.
That's what I just said.
Yeah, almost a year ago, I lost my son. I lost my son a long time ago, and I lost my way, but now I know which way to go. It's in the feeling of soul. Fuck your drug, I just go roll my dice with my life, with my rights to speak the truth. And I want a mic to record it all and sing to you. I say to the whole world, I love you. Fuck your hate, fuck your creation of evil. I bring the fate and I destroy the dark side with equal. Yes, one light, all of us are together in one all light. Yes, I guess, right or wrong, I try to spit my freestyle on any beat that I gets on. It's like I have the gift, the curse is gone. Come on, let's go. Law of one, I took a picture, I made it perfect. I said, what man, I should this to make it switch to bad feeling to greatness. Yes, I'm like back in the test of the freestyle that I get on YouTube. This time it's the official tune. Golden era, you see how tuned together my idea are with the instrumental. You know what's fucked up and what's mental? It just skipped at the right moment, and now publicity, that's mental. Yeah, okay, in the middle of the beat there's a commercial. I don't think so. Do you believe in angels? See, the signs are everywhere. Every time I do this, it's like they're staring straight from heaven. No, they're in the room with me. They brought me the light, the positivity that I need to be feeling to fight those evil entities that came surrounding me when I called the ghost honesty. Yeah, I disrespected the dead. That's why the demon was in front, was in my head. But I made them up, it was all fucked up. Lucy, now I'm fixed up, let me see my son. I wanna be up, man, feeling good every day. Go back to work, make it the good state of mind. And don't tell me I'm fucked up. I know that I wasn't wrong the whole time. Fuck, I didn't do nothing to you. Why, Luce? Why do you do all those things to make me hurt? You want just me to be fucking cursed? Cause I found a new loved one. You made me curse and you said it's not one. It's not your son. You just took it back. Yeah, the sun in my life, man. You took it out. You took it out. Please and enough, man. It's been almost a year and like, what am I supposed to do for you to do the right thing, you know? Cause I always loved you, bitch. Oh, sorry, but fuck, man, you pissed me off. But I'll forgive you to scratch off my mistakes, but man. That was good. That beat's sick, yeah. It's like an old song from the 50s. I bet when you do that with song, you get the energy from the dead that created at first 50 years ago. He's dead now. Okay, every 50 years the music comes back, and that's the law in the music industry. All not for nothing.
But I'm just trying to help you that time,
man. Help me with what?
I'm trying to lead you the right way. You probably can see your son, man, if you do the right steps.
Man, I was done. I give up on life. I'm still banging and fucking shit. I didn't give a fuck, man. I didn't want to fight no more.
I know you didn't.
But now I realize that because of different people I help, I'm a messenger, and I have a job with the dead.
I know, but I'm trying to help you right now, man.
Yeah, well, I need to.
Okay, but I know that.
Help me with what, though? I know, you just realized that 5 minutes ago.
I know, John Quibell, Tina Quibell.
Yeah, Tina. Tina Quibell. Kilgore, you mean.
Kilgore, yeah, okay.
Okay, but case of the fuck, man.
I try to help with a lot of families. Some families even get.
She poisoned my son Christmas, so I wouldn't have him. Give him bad milk, so he would be sick in a car because he was coming with me for one, no Christmas moment. My family, like, what the fuck's wrong?
Not originally.